Hello, this video is about electrolysis, the process by which electricity flows through an electrolyte and can often separate compounds. We're going to just cover a couple of definitions here. So first of all, the terminals. And what is a terminal at all? Imagine you've got an electric circuit, the kind of complete circuit you do in physics, but instead of a complete circuit, you've pulled it apart and you've got the ends, the two ends of the wire. Now, one of those will be on the negative end and one will be on the positive end. Your negative terminal is sort of spewing out electrons, that's the cathode. And the other terminal is pulling in electrons, that's the anode, your positive terminal. Now, no electricity can flow in that circuit with them separated unless something joins that bridge. And in the case of electrolysis, that's your electrolyte. Now that's a liquid compound, either in molten state or it's a solution, an ionic compound in solution. In either case, when you dissolve an ionic compound or melt it, the ions, which are themselves charged, are free to move, and that's what allows the current to flow and completes your circuit. So your electrolyte is an ionic compound in molten and dissolved state, able to conduct electricity. And just on the terminology here, the negative ion, which would be attracted to the positive anode and donate its electrons, the negative ion is the anion. So the anion goes to the anode, and likewise the cation goes to the cathode. So that would be a positive ion, usually a metal like sodium, for example, would be attracted to the cathode. And when it's completed, you'll get either metals formed, compounds formed there, or there'll be a further reaction. More on that in a different video. Thanks very much for watching.